chest. Incline. All the way down. Head up. Here's your count. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. Deep. Flat.
Really? Run? Is walking or running?
Eight in a row. It's probably going to be too light for you, but get it down.
Look at it being nice.
Slower. Two, three, four. If you get a close-up on him, you'll see he's shaking. It's very important. That's three, two, three, four. One, two, three, and that's four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, that's six. One, two, three, four. One, two, good. Keep that rhythm. That's seven. And one. That's how you do the skeletal muscles. Let everybody else bench 120 pounds per arm. You do it right that way. You won't get injured either. Okay, we're going to do the same thing, flat bench. 8 of 8. Good. One, two, three together. And push. Four. One. That's how you do it every time. Three, four, and six, two, three, four, one, two, three, seven, two, three, squeeze, and down, two, three, four, and six.
Those are 50s. He just talked me out of my hundreds.
That was one set.
Degata Studios filming today. Thank you, Mr. Degata.
All right, let's take it to the front deltoid. Looks like a bench press, but we're reversing it. I've seen a lot of people do this. They go wrong, they do it right. Stretch it out, here. Okay, you're gonna get the front deltoid chest connection. Bring it up. Big stretch. This is bullshit.
Yeah.
You gotta bring it here.
Right over your chest.